foam rolling the hamstring. You're going to start at the back of the knee and do three slow rolls along the belly of that muscle, taking time if you need a little extra. And then you're also going to get some shearing where you pin the tissue down and get a little cross friction to warm up that leg a little bit more.